Hello, I am Sunil Guleria, and today I want to share with you that is one thing is that is what is the role of Python, and then how we can install that Python in our machine. So if you want to know about Python, because Python is the most popular language and most used language nowadays. So very first we have to know that is how we can install this Python. So if you want to install the Python, you have to download this Python, and Python is open source programming language, and Python is used nowadays. Python is used for the number of and for different types of applications, and the most important is Python is used in artificial intelligence, and this is the main reason that is why suppose we are going to concentrate on the Python programming language. I may have to discuss the number of other reasons that is why we should learn this Python programming language. What very first I think you should download this Python, because I said it is your open source programming language. So it is beneficial because you don't require to purchase the license of this. And now if you want to again, so for download, I'll click on this web browser. So you open this web browser, and then what do you have to do here? That is, you have to say the direct link for this that is python.org, but if you want to write here, you can use here download Python. And for Windows, if you want to say, you can say for Windows, otherwise you can write only that is download Python, and you will see here that is the first link is there, that is www.python.org. You can right click and open link in a new tab, and you will see here that is now this is actually the opening page of this, and you can, if you will focus on this that is the URL, so then you can find here that is python.org/downloads. And now you can see here that is before downloading, you should even watch, and you should little bit concentrate on some content of this page. So finally, I have to click on this, that is download Python 3.9.0. This is at the time of creating this video. Otherwise, we have two main versions of the Python, that is 2.0 or 2.x, and then we can say then 3.0 or 3.x or so. This is at present, that is 3.9.0. So you have to click, simply you have to click, and now this is the download is started. It further depends upon that is if you have good speed, so it will be downloaded as soon as possible. Then Windows users already aware about it, that is this is the exe, and you have to click on this. When you will click on this, because in my machine it is already installed, so it is going to give you suppose these options, that is modify setup and all. Otherwise now what should I do? I am going to stop this, and I am going to uninstall my Python, and then I want to resume it once again. Otherwise you can follow some instruction. It is quite easy. You will have two options. One is that is from default, and second is that is known as your customize. Customize, in customize you can specify the folder or the place where you have to install it. But still what I want, I'll uninstall it, and then I'll start it, and then I'll show you that is how we can create this properly. Hold on. So now I am going to resume this video, and now I have to open that download, because once if we click on this exe, so that is that was started. Now I have to go for downloads, and from downloads, this is actually your Python 3.9.0. You will click on this. When you will click on this, now you will get these two options. One is install now, and second is known as customize installation. Now what is the difference over here? If you will click on this install now, there is no problem. It will be installed in your machine properly, but you have to keep in mind that is this Python 3.9 is the folder where your Python is being installed over here, and this path you have to keep in mind because it is being stored in C users. Then this is my computer, that is HP app data local programs and so on. This otherwise you can click on this customize installation. You can just keep all these because it is going to install all these PIP, this TK and IDL and Python test suite. So you have to click on next and here you have the option. That is what you want to do here. So you can also keep this location. Otherwise, if you want to change the location, you can try to change your location. I just want it should be installed in C drive and Python 39. And this Python 39 must be the folder in your drive. So what do you have to do? You have to say, and you can click on this also, install for all users. If suppose you have multiple users on your machine, so you can click on this. Otherwise, if you are admin, so then there is no problem. And the second thing is, I must talk about this because I am using these are the Windows 10. And now 3.9 point something is, that is what, because this version is for Windows, not for Windows 7, and then you should go for Windows 10. So if you want that key, your Python should be installed properly, so then for that you need to even upgrade yourself. If you are using Windows 7, so then you should try to upgrade if it is possible in your machine. So upgrade to Windows 10, then it would be installed smoothly and there is no problem, and that will help you to use other softwares also which are very compatible nowadays for Windows 10. And Windows 10 having suppose some security features, high security features, so you should prefer that. Now you can click on this install. Now, do you want to allow this app? So you will click on this yes, and then the Python is being installed. So for some time, because it will take little bit time to install, so till that I am going to pause this video and I will resume at the end of this. So there is no issue, it is being installed, and I think so now it is moving on, but for some seconds I am going to pause this. Now what you can see at the end, if suppose everything is okay and fine, so then you will find this message at the end, that is setup was successful, and then you can close it. And now if you want to, I am going to minimize this, and if you want to check whether it is installed or not, so you can open your Explorer and then you go to your drive and you can go for this, and you can see and you can check here in C drive. This is your folder, that is you can check here, that is Python 3.9, because most of the time, because this is your C drive, and here you have to check, this is your Python 3.9 folder, and this is actually the folder which is created at this moment, and your Python whole stuff is inside this. You can double click on this and you can see here, these are some of the folders, and you can see this is tools, TCL, yay, all these are the libraries, but here the most important file is this is Python, and you can take it as this is your Python interpreter, so we have to use it in future. So till this, I want to close this, and this was how we can install it, and in the next video we may learn that is how we can write the first program in Python. Till that, thank you very much. You are watching Sunil Guleria in CompuHelp. Thank you very much.